Happy New Year! London is open for 2019. What an amazing fireworks display. So now it's time to join hands and sing the old traditional Auld Lang Syne as we bid farewell to 2018 and welcome in 2019.
Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot and the days of old Lang Syne?